There are a lot of amazing events while Jesus is being crucified, and this is one that really jumps out at me. It's Luke 23, verse 34. It says, Jesus said, Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing. And then the next line, and they divided up his clothes by casting lots. Jesus is dying to forgive them of their sins, and they're fighting over his clothes. But we do things that are just as silly. He's busy forgiving us, and we keep on holding grudges. He's working really hard to transform us through his Holy Spirit into the person he wants us to be, and we're resisting him. We're fighting him, and he's loving us all the way to the cross, and we're doubting whether or not he really loves us. And that's today's Jumpstart. Happy Easter. Don't forget to join us this Sunday for Easter, 9:30 and 11:30 on campus and online.